Hi, I'm Dr. Jerry Nosenchuk. I practice menopausal medicine in southeastern Michigan, and I've been involved in that area of practice for over 30 years. And this is a lovely patient of mine by the name of Beverly, who we treated today. And actually, I've taken care of her for several years, but she moved away for a while and she was lost to follow. How are you?
I'm wonderful now.
Okay. So when you were younger, you had a hysterectomy.
Yes, at 25. And So I fought for years with estrogen levels, from the Premarin to the estrogen patch to the heavier dose of estrogen patch, then finally to estrace, the pill. Always fought vaginal dryness, the bleeding, the cracking, the thinning of the tissue.
You're talking about the bleeding from the vagina because you didn't have a uterus,
the tissue.
So ultimately we treated you here with hormone implants.
Yes.
And you did better?
Yes. Before that I was had gained weight, I was very lethargic, and then once I started I started getting the hormone replacement, the pellets, made all the difference in the world.
Oh, that's great. All right, so you were doing well and you were sexual?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. And then you moved away to Arizona?
Yes.
And then you either tried something else or stopped for a while and things didn't go well?
Correct, yes.
And from what you told me, you did find somebody to give you an implant there, but we discussed what they gave you. It was just such a small, minimal amount for whatever reason. Maybe they were afraid, but you didn't do well. And then when you came here, you weren't doing well.
No, no. I was fighting vaginal burning and itching. And I had gone at least a year and a half without any treatment at all. And so that's when I sought someone in Arizona and again, didn't have the proper dosage. And so when I returned to Michigan, Dr. Novichok got me squared away.
The best. Oh, she's a nice lady. So you're doing well.
Yes.
And I'm thrilled.
I am too.
And we treated you again today, gave you another implant because you're going away for a while, going back to Arizona for a while. And then when you can, you'll come back and see me.
Definitely.
And I'm thrilled to see you. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And as I said before, if you did, please press like, and we'll have hopefully many more of these videos. It's great seeing you.
Thank you.
Hope you have a great trip. And thank you very much.